Ellie? Ellie?
What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, we're playing The Last of Us Part 1 again. And now we're trying to find Ellie. Are you here? Ellie! Look at me.
Is this really all they had to worry about?
Boys? There we are.
Movies? Deciding which shirt goes with which skirt. It's bizarre.
Get up. We're leaving.
And if I say no?
Do you even realize what your life means? Huh? Running off like that, putting yourself at risk? It's pretty goddamn stupid.
Well, I guess we're both disappointed with each other then.
What do you want from me?
Admit that you wanted to get rid of me the whole time.
Tommy knows this area.
Oh, fuck!
Well, I'm sorry. I trust him better than I trust myself.
Stop with the bullshit. What are you so afraid of? That I'm gonna end up like Sam? I can't get infected. I can take care of myself.
How many close calls have we had?
Well, we seem to be doing all right so far.
And now you'll be doing even better with Tommy.
Not her, you know.
What?
Maria told me about Sarah.
Ellie? And... You are treading on some mighty thin ice here.
I'm sorry about your daughter, Joel. But I have lost people, too.
You have no idea what loss is.
I know it is.
Everyone I have cared for has either died or left me. Everyone fucking except for you. So don't tell me that I would be safer with someone else, because the truth is I would just be more scared.
You're right. You're not my daughter. And I sure as hell ain't your dad. And we are going our separate ways.
Huh?
Get it together. We're not alone.
Oh, fuck.
Two walking.
There's more inside already. God damn it!
Ah.
Anything?
No, man. Got nothing.
All clear over here. You?
What's that?
Whoa! There you
go. Hang back.
No.
Go. I got you covered.
Tommy, cover me. House is clear.
Okay.
We're clear.
Thumbnail shot. This is sad. Ellie found out the truth that you were trying to get rid of her. I'll just choose. Hey. Let's go to the background. Can you swim hot? Jackson.
Kids will be watching movies tonight.
Where is this lab of theirs?
It's all the way out, University of Eastern Colorado.
The Bighorns. Gotta get up. Move on back to Tommy. I'm gonna hang on to this fella. That's all right with you. Go on, don't make me repeat myself.
What are you doing?
Your wife kind of scares me. I don't want her coming after you.
Sorry for stealing your horse.
Well, come back to town. Let's discuss it at least.
You know me, my mind's all made up. University of Eastern Colorado.
University of Eastern Colorado.
It's in the science building. Looks like a giant mirror. You can't miss it.
Care of that wife of yours.
There's a place for you here. You know?
I'm good.
Adios, little brother.
Okay, let me see if I get this straight. If you mess up your fourth down, then you give the ball to the other team?
Right, it's called turnover.
And if you clear the 10 yards, then you're back at first down?
First down, that's right.
Man, that's confusing.
You just gotta play it a couple times. It all makes sense.
Yeah, next time I'll do the shopping for the Cheetos.
Okay. None of these buildings look like a mirror to me.
Oh, we'll head to Central Grounds. She'll be able to see most of the campus from there.
Ooh, it's getting chilly.
It's that time of year.
How many people do you think are there? About fireflies, I mean.
I reckon it takes quite a crew to run that operation.
You think there'll be other people my age?
I'm not sure. Stay, Kallus.
What is it? Sounds like runners.
Stay with the horse. I'll go check it out. Yes, I don't want him running off. I'll be right back.
Ooh, a flamethrower. Okay. Flamethrower. Now it could be like Charizard. AKA my favorite Pokemon.
Oh. Low juice.
All right, maybe they will come when I do it. This. Oh, that was a good one. Slice the head off. That was good. Wait, what's over here? Nothing.
Shit.
Wait, never mind what I said about that thumbnail photo. This is the new thumbnail photo. Wow, this is spicy.
Yeah. Can you imagine being up there all by yourself? That would be cool. I'm just saying.
Oh, that's spicy.
What about you? What do you want to be?
Well, when I was a kid, I used to want to be, singer.
Shut up.
I'm serious.
Sing something.
No.
Come on. I want
Come on, Joel.
I don't think so.
Joel, please. Aw. Are those monkeys?
Yeah, a whole mess of them.
All right, come on. Here you go.
Mm. I like monkeys. They're cute. That's
kind of awesome. They're
funny.
First time seeing a monkey?
First time seeing a monkey.
Okay, where am I supposed to go now? Okay, I'm literally confused. Where am I supposed to go now? Come on, stupido! Help me! Help! Help me!
Hey, look. Fireflies.
What?
Come on.
I see you.
This is good. First sign of fireflies.
Get him.
Help me! Help a fucking me! Help a fucking me! Help! 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 I need some help! Hey, I need to bulk. You're probably wondering why I sound Indian. Well, my mom, she likes India and India foods. And also, probably songs. Yeah, the songs. And I'm a little interested on the Indian accent. But I want to do like a Russian accent. Hello. Where am I supposed to go? I need some money, and as you already know, Russian money isn't worth shit right now.
I hate that name.
There it is.
You see? Oh, god damn it.
This won't budge.
Aha. Found it. Okay, I'm stuck. Wow, they're spicy. Maybe next time I want cheese one. The cheese one. I hurt my knuckles. Next time I'll just do a shopping for the Flaming Hot Cheetos because I know the good one.
Wonder how long you held out.
There's something off about the Powerpuff Girls, like Moto Jojo. Why does he sound like an Asian stereotype? Like, he sounds like an Asian stereotype when he talks. And it's really funny, but I feel like he's just being a stereotype. I just saw this SML video, and Moto Jojo said, I don't know why I sound like an Asian stereotype. Spores. I better get something. Crap. Oh. Okay, I need to start thinking. How am I supposed to get out of this situation? Any other? Well, that was easy. All you gotta do is just stab them and I like the Powerpuff Girls, that's why I'm singing their theme song. See this? See, I want to see how long it goes. Huh? All you gotta do is just flamethrower them and then one shot? I really wish they had a big explosion like Hiroshima. If you guys are probably wondering what Hiroshima is, it's an explosion or something like that. Wait a minute. Ha! Naughty Dog character! That's Nathan Drake, and that's Drac, and whatever that thing is. But anyways, Naughty Dog character. Oh, look. Uncharted and other. And there's other. So, we caught you! Test.
More infected. I'm fine.
Here, come up on the gate.
Oh.
Try the gate.
You did it!
Yeah. Come on through. Good.
Let's go.
You think there were fireflies?
No. No, I don't think so.
Why would they have infected so close to the lab?
Well, Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
See that? No guards. No nothing.
Yeah, I'd expect to see some of them now. Let's get inside. Scoot you on back.
No, that's fine. Some in here. Now I'll see what gun I can upgrade. If I can find a table. Okay, I don't want to keep on going off the horse all the time.
Have you ever been to one of these?
What, university? Not as a student, at least.
Hmm.
I had Sarah when I was pretty young.
Were you married?
For a while.
What happened?
Okay.
Too much?
Too much.
Yep. Like I said, I won't go to college or university. Maybe. No, it's not.
Well, scoot.
Alright, I think that's enough item. So I think we're good. Okay. Now where am I supposed to...
It's rusted shut. I'll have to find another way.
Maybe we can get over it.
How?
Scooch.
Come.
Can I? No, I can't.
Scoot back.
Huh. I think I have an idea. Okay, we need to like bring this over here. Nope. Oh.
Whoa. All right, not what I had in mind, but it'll do.
Can't jump. So. Oh, I'm an idiot. I'm a fucking idiot.
We're inside. Come on, kiddo, give me your hand. There you go.
Thanks. Let's look around.
Okay, I think I have enough. That's it. Okay. New string. Alright, reloading speed. Just finished that one. Alright.
That'll do nicely.
Let's see, reloading. Oh, that's fast. Okay, now back to searching. Say that loud. Scared me. We're in a zombie apocalypse.
Let's keep it down until we figure.
Nothing useful.
Ain't nothing here but a bunch of medical mumbo jumbo.
I don't get it.
Looks like they all just packed up and left in a hurry.
Maybe not all of them.
Stay close.
What the?
Shit.
Probably clickers, right?
No, clickers don't hide.
Ish. Fucking monkey.
At least it ain't clickers.
Yeah. No fireflies either. Well, maybe in all that research, they turned into fucking monkeys.
Just keep searching, we'll find something.
Hmm.
Glad we didn't mess with them monkeys.
He didn't say where they went.
I know. Let's just keep looking.
So they're gone? The fireflies are gone?
Yeah, no shit.
I'm dead. Or I will be soon.
you know where that is?
I know the city.
Is it far?
It ain't close. I mean, on horseback.
What? Fireflies?
Get down!
Whoa! So we're going on a fight.
What the fuck are these guys?
It don't matter. We know where to go. Let's get the hell out of here.
It's one of those assholes. Oh, God.
I hear him. This way.
No. Okay, not the flamethrower. Let's pick a different item. It's just...
You okay?
All right, thank you, Ellie. Love you. Whoa! Oh, hell no. Get the fuck off me. Get the fuck off me. Oh! Go! Oh shit.
Well, what do you want me to do?
Move.
What?
Move!
You're gonna pay for
it! Oh man. Joel?
I'm gonna need you to pull.
Okay. Alright, you ready? One, two, three!
Like,
Let's get to the damn horse.
Okay.
Oh my god.
I don't see
can't believe the guy.
Let's go. Joel? How are we doing?
I'm fine.
Can you handle the window?
Yeah.
Ah!
Come on, move! Shit.
I see you. Come on, man.
All right. Just stay here. I'm gonna flank this asshole.
Ellie. Those were my friends who killed the asshole.
Ah.
Come on out. You wanna do this the hard way?
Oh no. Why Joel?
We gotta get you out of here.
Yeah, that's a good idea, Ellie.
I'm okay.
You're not okay, Joel. Come on. Move it.
Oh. Joel, you're in pain.
Come on. There's the exit. Just a little bit more, come on. Hey. Joel?
Behind you.
What?
Ellie! No.
Oh.
The kid's got a gun!
Back.
Watch out! Hey!
Oh shit.
Shit.
You little shit.
Joel. Here, stand up. Put your armor on me. All right, let's go. I swear to God, I get you out of this. You're so singing for me.
You wish.
Wait here. I'll get the door.
Take your time.
Come on.
Fuck. Oh, shit.
Thanks, Ellie.
Get on.
Come on.
God, I can't believe what happened to Joel.
I think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel! Here. Oh, get up, get up, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up.
I hope he's alive. Winter. Aww. That's the cutest thing I've ever seen in my life. That scared me. Ah, Felly. Oh, hell yeah.
You'll just startle it.
Oh, I'm playing as Ellie, okay.
Where'd you go? There you are. Be careful, Billy.
Ah, hey, Bambi. Can it even sense what I'm there? Very, 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 very quiet. Think I'm stupid.
There he is.
And you mean there it is. It. We never know if it's a he or a she. Who is that girl I see staring straight back at me? When will my reflection show who I am inside? Mulan is my favorite movie. Shh. Oh, fuck! Alright, I know where that is. Let me scratch this for good luck.
There he is.
Fuck! I don't want to go deer hunting because I care about the animals and I don't want to kill them. Alright, we're in the same spot where we met. Alright, we are in the same. Alright, don't step on any twigs or stick. Good. How do I keep missing? This is gonna take a long time. Maybe this video is now gonna be 2 hours instead of an hour. Same spot where I missed, and I've learned my lesson. I don't know what it's called, but I should do it. Should aim well. Hey! You really think I'm stupid? I can follow your blood tracks.
Crap.
I could see your blood tracks. I can follow that. Just like how I'm gonna see the blood when I play Call of Duty Modern Warfare. Beep!
There you are.
Where?
Damn. There he is.
No. Gotcha again.
Crap, he's fast.
Let's find the best spot I can do and shoot that Sasa. Wait, where's the blood leading to? Where's the deer? I thought I saw its blood tracks. I saw its blood tracks. Where is the deer? Okay, I see its footprints. But let's go back to the place where I found its blood. Okay. So what, did it just got taken already? Oh, there's a... I found a dumbass.
How are you still alive?
That's where the deer went off to.
Oh, great. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all.
It is creepy at all. Oh, come on! It's already got taken?
Who's there? Come out!
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David.
Okay, nice to meet you, David.
Friend James. But from a larger group. Women, children. We're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children. All very hungry, too.
Well, maybe we could trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. Welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
Mm-hmm.
That's right.
Bottles of the penicillin in a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
Probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
shouldn't be out here all on your own.
She's not alone.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them.
We'll see.
Zombies.
You had another gun?
Sorry. Really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
Hope you know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him.
Oh, yeah.
Cover the windows.
Okay.
Shot count.
I've done this before.
Way to go, kid. You weren't kidding. You're a better shot with that thing than I am. Give me a hand with this. Don't let him come in through the windows. More infected on this side. It's a big pack. They must have followed you.
Maybe they followed you and your friend.
Doesn't matter. Suck it up.
No, 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 not really.
Oh, Lord, there's a whole lot of them coming at us.
Yeah, I see.
Nice shot.
How come I did not see that? That's odd.
Oh, look, there's a whole lot of them coming at us.
Yeah, I see them.
Yeah, just keep doing it.
No, no.
Oh, Lord, there's a whole lot of them coming at us.
Yeah.
Nice going, kid. Nice going, kid. Oh, Lord, there's a whole lot of them coming at us.
Yeah, I see them.
Yeah, just keep doing that. Kid. Screw it. We're getting out of this room.
Okay, come on, we have to get out of here.
I'll block their path. Cover the stairs. Follow me through here.
Okay.
Set foot in this place.
Oh, great.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there!
No! Fuck.
Door's this way. That was so close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder could work.
What am I gonna do now? Oh.
Here. Come here. Boost me up.
Okay, ready? Mm-hmm. You be quick.
Okay, I'll be quick.
I know.
Through here.
Yeah, no shit. Okay, old man.
What's that song?
Gotta be a way out of here.
Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
Oh, Lord. I'm looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. You grab the gear. I'm gonna look for an exit. Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end. How on earth did they use this building?
I don't know.
So what do we do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice? Right.
Get ready.
No. Okay. Ah! Oh my god, my god, my god, my god. Ah! This is gonna take a long time.
Get ready.
Oh,
doing fine, kid.
It doesn't feel like it.
Just stay focused. We'll make it.
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Just keep at it.
Can I jump? No, I can't. Just healed.
Sound so disappointed. I'll check the bridge. You handled yourself pretty nice back there. Let's say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter. That's been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out a nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. He said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man.
Joel.
And get this, he's a crazy man traveling. Little girl.
Joel and Ellie.
You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault.
You're one of them.
I'm just a kid.
Well, kill him. Go ahead, kill him.
James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
lower the gun. Give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
Oh, thanks.
You made the right choice, Ellie.
Let's get out of here. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm.
Now he has stitches. Shit.
Oh, fuck. They tracked me. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
All right, time to kill some people.
Are we even sure she's here? Yeah, more horse tracks down the fucking street. She's here.
No!
Hey, I got her! Get your ass over here!
What are you waiting for? Shoot her!
But David said...
Fuck David!
No!
Shoot her now!
Oh. Fuck off me! Get the fuck off me! Okay, come on, come on, guys. Don't. Ah! No, not the horse.
Oh, man. No. Oh, shit.
Where is
he? Okay. Okay, I better get the hell out of here.
Right there.
Shit. Go. It's fun playing as Ellie. It's more fun to play as Joel. Hopefully Joel makes it. Even though I already heard him breathing, but hopefully he makes it. It's a good thing I'm a good shooter. And I shot his hand off.
Don't lose her. She's over there. Watch my back!
It's a good thing I'm a good shooter. Again. Hold on. Okay, I need to start finding out there. Why are they trying to kill me? I'm just a kid. If it wasn't the end of the world, the police would arrest them for child abuse. Or child murder. Look where I shot him! At the mouth! It's like, bleh!
Nature track. Okay, that should get me up here.
Ooh, another comic. This
damn thing is blocking me. Here we go.
That was easy.
Cover the grounds. Make sure she's not hiding somewhere over here.
I went on too strong.
Cover the grounds. Make sure she's not hiding somewhere over here.
Got all of them. Look at that. All right, time. Time to go. Okay, how? Okay, seriously, where the fuck am I supposed to go? Oh.
Oh.
alive here.
He's probably a molester.
There you go. There you go.
I bet he's a molester. See? Oof.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here.
What's that supposed to be?
I know you're hungry. I've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
You monster!
No. No, I promise. It's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
Awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive.
Yeah.
So do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
Oh, good.
Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been, quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm gonna be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Don't touch her, you molester!
Supposed to tell the others now.
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger.
How did you put it? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Oh god, she's gonna die. Hey, he's awake! Yay, I'm playing as Joel. You know what? I think I'm going to end the video right here. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.